this tour has been such a surreal experience to me because I have been a Swiftie all my life. And I'm not just saying that, like, I know, I was listening to, like, Stay Beautiful in my dressing room just now, just like... And this is literally, like, I'm just thinking out loud right now. This is not what I'm supposed to say during this time of my set, but I do want to say that if there's any of you out there that love music and, you know, love songwriting and, you know, have a dream, I just want you to know that it is possible, because I was, like, 12 years old when I really wanted to go to the Speak Now tour and couldn't afford it, and now I'm, like, opening on the Reputation tour, so...